frozen souls will have this place forever.
Anything I can do for you?
Thank you.
Care to bargain?
How can I help you?
How may I serve?
Thank you.
Speak with me a moment. Hello there.
Join me.
Open the gate, and let the Guar know that fresh meat will be available soon.
We have new challengers. Will they survive the competition, or will their blood decorate the floor of our grand arena? Ready or not, the battle is about to begin. For those of you who bet gold on the newcomers, you have my sympathy. Let loose the combatants. This is the Dragonstar Arena, and the games have begun. And now, a round of applause for those proud undead destroyers, the Fighters Guild. Can the newcomers stand against them? I can't wait to find out, can you?
Thank you.
to go on. This pleases my master. Let's hope you continue to please her, and she grants you the strength to survive the coming battles. Prepare your weapons. Ready your spells. Oh, and you may want to put on something warm. It's about to get cold in here. Do try not to soil anything during this battle. To advance, you must defeat the champions of this arena. Nords from the coldest region of Skyrim. They have the thrill of battle, the conquest of their enemies, and the taste of mead. But not necessarily in that order. Forget about the trolls. How the Nords hooked up with those ferocious creatures is beyond me. They're always good for a few bites. When you're ready. There are many more versions of the arena waiting to be conquered. Every victory elevates you in the eyes of the master, mortals. But how will you fare in the marsh? Can you handle the mud and the bugs and the creatures intent on eating you once they defeat you? Probably your toughest opponent in the marsh will be the Nereids. Feisty little darlings. They hate being here and will most definitely take out that certainly know how to put up a fight. Their magic is strange, their ways are strange, but I love the amount of harm they can inflict with. Enough with the commentary. Let's get this battle started!
Now!
you should. I want to see what the mist does. Personal audience with my master. Now, through the gate, there's more fun waiting for you in the next arena. I'm sure you're starting to wonder what's going on in here. You'll come to understand, provided you survive. And now for something a little different. Direct from the land of the Dark Elves, allow me to present the Slavers of House Drez. Don't let them get their chains on you. Enough with the commentary. Let's get this battle started. Let's shout huzzah for the champions of House Drez. Such grace, such agility. Think of the pain they're about to inflict. Oh, magnificent. says, the only way to change a slaver's mind is to drive a sword through it. Ha ha! That's another victory for the newcomers. How puzzling. What could those strange tiles be used for? I guess you better figure it out. If you don't want to die, of course. Seriously, examine the tiles. Figure out how they work. You don't have a lot of time, and I don't want you to say I didn't warn you. And time's up. Now the fun begins. And now, direct from Krakow's distant past, allow me to introduce the Ankara. They might be sad, but that doesn't mean they won't stab you in the face.
Now the the real challenge begins, my honored contestants. My champion has been silenced so that I may congratulate you personally for making it this far. From this point on, you will be pushed to your limits. You compete to earn the honor of becoming my champions. The next challenges will test you in ways you have never known. Prove your worth. Continue to impress me. Then, I shall allow you to smile. Ooh, the champion loves the sound of his own voice.
Don't be insulted. I do love the sound of my own voice. Before you can face me, however, more arenas await you. These tiny wheels, for example. They form the nicest partnership with... what's that called? Ah, yes! Werewolves. Of my master's domain. Her most beloved worshippers reside here, including her favorite champions, those who would gladly sacrifice themselves to become something. Oh, and when I say sacrifice, I mean that in the literal sense. It's amazing what powers one can acquire when you give yourself to a Daedric prince. Just wait. You'll soon see what I'm talking about. It'll be glorious, I promise. Without further ado, here come the Daedra. They're uncut and quite eager to give themselves to our master. You might want to stop that happening.
Alongside the machinations that they once researched. Let my old toys face off against what may be my newest champions. Show me your true strength.
There's no way this crew will get past your defenders, but please let them try. I love a good slaughter.
To be up for the challenge of facing you. Maybe your time has finally come to an end. But there is still another arena to survive before you go up against my champion.
You must think you're really something. Arena after arena. But you are nothing. Nothing but lowly insects waiting to be stepped on. I selected the next combatants personally. Even in death, they crave the blood of their enemies. I confess, at this point, I almost hope you win. So I can have the pleasure of tearing. I'll even give you a hint. There's more to this arena than what you see before you. You would do well to remember that. See if you can survive this little insect.
What?
You have done it. You have proven your worth and earned this precious gift. The chance to enter my final arena and face my finest champion. And so the final challenge begins. Those who would represent me as champion now stand in this arena, deep within my realm. Ding will receive my highest honor. You know Hyle, so his presence here should come as no surprise. Defeat him and become my new chosen. Lose, and you will be lost and forgotten in the depths of my realm.
Oh, this is going to be so much fun. I've been waiting for this. You think you'll never be as good as me? Yeah. Let's even the odds a little. That's it. Make me fight. You will not defeat me! You!
And so that which could not be broken finally shatters. You shall be my newest champions, for you have earned that right. Step into the light that shines at the base of my statue, so that I can present you with your reward.
May I serve? Can I help you?
Greetings.
Thank you.
Care to bargain? Anything I can do for you?
Thank you.
Yes? Can I help you?
Do your trading here.
Hello there. How can I help you? May I be of service?
Let's go find someone to help.
Thank you. Ooh.